Ma'am, on behalf of the President, the United States Army, and a grateful nation, I present to you this flag. Let it be a symbol of the grateful appreciation felt by our nation for the honorable and faithful service rendered to our nation and our flag by a loved one.
In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Our brother Joseph has gone to his rest in the peace of Christ. With faith and hope in eternal life, let us commend them to the loving mercy of our Father and assist them with our prayers. Let us also pray to the Lord for ourselves. May we who mourn be reunited one day with our brother Joseph. Together, may we meet Christ Jesus, when he is our life, shall appear in glory. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. Jesus said to his disciples, do not let your hearts be troubled. Have faith in God and faith in me. In my Father's house, there are many dwelling places. Otherwise, how could I told you that I was going to prepare a place for you? I am indeed going to prepare a place for you, and then I shall come back to take you with me, that where I am, I also may be. You know the way that leads to where I go. Lord, said Thomas, we do not know where you are going. How can we know the way? Jesus told him, I am the way and the truth and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise be, O Lord Jesus Christ.
I am the resurrection and the life. You believe in me, even if you die, you shall live. Whoever lives believes in me, shall never die. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside the waters. He restores my soul. He leads me in paths of righteousness for his name's sake.